kick open the door to the Oval Office, and I would chop that motherfucking desk.